He entertained us via his so-called Filipino accent tutorials on YouTube. This time, Filipino-Canadian YouTube sensation Mikey Bustos ups the ante via a 12-episode web musical series, Prison Dancer, which will be launched in March. Described as Glee meets Miss Saigon wrapped in Choose Your Own Adventure, the web musical inspired by the famous dancing inmates of Cebu will feature catchy pop tunes, star-crossed lovers, and engaging elements. Here's a sneak peek.
Inside this prison, dancing is more than choreography, it's women.
Thousand times I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes, I can see it in your smile. You're all I ever wanted. My arms are open wide, 'cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I wanna tell you so much. I love you, I love you. Sunlight in your hair, and tell you time and time again how much I care. At times I feel my heart will overflow. Hello, I've just got to let you know, 'cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. But let me start by saying, oh, I love you.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Welcome to the morning stage. Filipino-Canadian YouTube sensation Mikey Bustos. Hey, buddy. Good morning. Hey.
Good morning. Nice
All
to
right.
see you.
It's a real pleasure to have you here.
Thank you.
Let's talk. What's keeping you busy nowadays?
Oh, so super busy. So many projects on the go. Ever since I landed in Philippines, actually, this December, things have been amazing. All of last year has been amazing. Mm-hmm. And one of the greatest things I'm working on right now, or that I'm a part of, is a musical called Prison Dancer, as you saw the trailer.
This is great news. This is great news. I'm just going to give people a bit of a backgrounder. I mean, back in 2003, you went really far in Canadian Idol, right?
Oh, yes, that's right. Yep.
That's where you got your start 10 years ago now.
Yeah.
And over those years, I mean, you obviously continued to hone your singing talents, releasing your own album.
That's right. Memoirs of a Superhero, that was released in 2009.
Okay. But I mean, you are also very popular for your YouTube stuff, where
that's correct.
You know, you're born in Canada.
Yes.
Obviously of Filipino descent.
Of course.
You weren't born here, but yet you seem to be sort of very in tune with the Pinoy sense of humor.
Well, it's really funny because I was born in Toronto. However, my parents, they migrated to Canada in the 70s, but they brought with them the hardcore Filipino values, you know, and they passed that on to me and my brother. And so I get it. I get the Pinoy thing.
Yeah.
That's me.
All right. Okay. And I mean, obviously, a lot of people are having a lot of laughs over this material that you've done over the past few years of Pinoy habits, Pinoyisms,
yes,
Pinoy
right.
observations of what we're like and what our culture is like, and you know, you're not afraid to poke a little bit of fun of what we're what we're like. Yeah.
Yeah. It's a lot of fun. I'm really proud to be Pinoy, and mm-hmm. I find the world needs to discover how unique and awesome we are.
Right. Okay. Now, aside from obviously. Poking a bit of fun at ourselves. I mean, you also represent, because you are, you've come out with this great idea of turning a musical, a bit of news which really made headlines all over the world, our dancing inmates, into a musical which you're going to be distributing over the web.
Actually, that's not me. I'm not going to take credit for that idea.
But I mean,
I was casted for the part, actually. Yeah. It started as a musical written by two friends of mine, actually, mm-hmm. Romeo Candido and Carmen De Jesus Delany. Mm-hmm. And it's produced by Anna Serrano and great, awesome group. They mm-hmm. really created this and really took it up a level. I was part of the musical, actually, three years ago.
Okay.
And then they turned it into
So this was a stage musical
to begin
with?
It was a stage musical mm-hmm. as well. Mm-hmm. Then they decided to film it in a proper, in a movie mm-hmm, format, mm-hmm. and it's going to be debuting on YouTube.
Okay, so that's an interesting way of distributing the material as well. I mean,
you've seen
how successful it can be to actually, spread the material through YouTube channels.
That's right. Well, definitely, YouTube's the way to go nowadays. Uh-huh, uh-huh. And I guess they wanted it to be completely accessible to everybody,
right.
So it's free. You know,
okay.
It'll be debuting in March
cool.
of 2000 and of this year, 2012.
Yeah.
And it's a lot of fun. Being part of it, there were times when we were all getting emotional because we knew how big it was going to
uh-huh.
get.
Tell us a bit more about the content. I mean, what's it about? What can people expect?
Well, they can expect a lot of dancing, mm-hmm. drama.
A lot of inmates.
A lot of inmates, prison, bars. But also, I actually play the lead romantic role, so there's a romantic story in there.
Uh-huh.
It's really a lot of fun. A little bit of everything for everybody. Mm-hmm. There's even a fight scene.
All right.
It's really nice. I think the public will really, really identify with it, not only a Filipino audience, but the world.
All right, so people are going to be watching out for this. What else have you got on the horizon? You working on another album? Where are you taking your music?
Yeah, in terms of music, I am working on another album. It will be releasing hopefully very soon.
Mm-hmm.
You can see a lot more of me, of course, on YouTube, more tutorials to come out, more comedy stuff, and as well on your TV screen.
Mm-hmm. So. All right, what are your plans as far as the Philippines goes? So you want to spend more time here? You want to break into the scene more here?
I originally came here for vacation, but then I've had to extend and extend
mm-hmm.
again.
Mm-hmm.
Because of works and projects that have been coming my way. So we're in the process right now of evaluating some of the offers.
Right.
And hopefully you'll be seeing more of me.
Well,
we'll see, hopefully.
Well, we certainly do hope we see a lot more of you. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, thank you for inviting me. Thank you very much.
All right, folks.